guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if it's your first time of seeing my face, my name is Judith Pascal and this is my YouTube channel. Over here we do lifestyle, travel, fashion, fitness, food, a little piece of everything. So you're welcome to my YouTube channel and please kindly subscribe and turn on your notification button so whenever I upload a vlog you will know. So today, as you all can see, I'm all well dressed up. That's because I'm heading to Art and Craft Market in Lagos, Nigeria. So I'm currently in Nigeria. I do not base in Nigeria, I base in Dubai. So I came to Nigeria to visit my family and I was like, why not, let me show you guys around Nigeria. So I've been to the one in Ghana, the Art and Craft Market in Ghana. If you haven't seen that vlog, kindly go check it out. I'm going to link the video's vlog. So since I'm currently in Nigeria and I was like, why can't I show you guys Art and Craft Market in Nigeria? Let's, you know, do sightseeing in Lagos, Nigeria. So guys, I'll be showing you guys a whole lot of beautiful places you can visit if you are in Nigeria. So Art and Craft Market, they have handmade clothing, beads, artwork, beautiful household stuff you can get there. Today I decided to go there and show you guys the market. I'm carrying this bag, this lovely bag, because it's quite big in case I'm buying anything. I'm going to be using this scent of today. This is it. I love to smell good. Lots of people mistake this market, even me myself. They mistake it to, they usually say it's Art and Craft Market Lekki, but the name of the market is not Lekki Art and Craft Market, it's Oba Elegushi. Oba Elegushi Art and Craft Market. So in case you're going, you want to put it on the map, you shouldn't put Lekki Art and Craft Market. Is going to take you to a wrong direction. Map is going to be playing with you. So guys, I hope I look good. I love this bag so much. It's giving the concept of this vlog. Putting on this hat and I'm putting on this lovely gown. This lovely gown is from Shein and my bead accessories, and I'm putting on this accessories I got from Ghana. I got this accessory in Ghana, and this one here, this coconut, and this one I got it in Ghana. I also purchased this in Art and Craft Market in Ghana. So this is how I look, simple and nice. So guys, let's go. So guys, we just arrived at the Art and Craft Market, the Oba Elegushi Art and Craft Market. So my first stop is this shop that has this beautiful artwork, and I'm in love. They have so many beautiful artworks here. You guys can see, it's so beautiful. And I've been told that this beautiful artwork here is the king of Kano.
Yeah,
Kano. So it's so nice. I love it. I love it so much. So beautiful. And these are handmade.
Yes, definitely. They are handmade.
They are handmade.
That's an African map with Samsung.
It's so lovely. I love it. And this is what?
That's the Queen and King of the Names.
Oh, wow. Beautiful. What about this music artwork?
That's the guitar.
So lovely. Huh?
Guitar.
Yeah.
That's the Samsung.
It's so beautiful. So, if I'm to buy this, how much is this?
That would be
20,000 naira. Wow, 20,000 naira in Nigerian currency. What's the best price? This is beautiful.
Just for me.
For love of music. But I prefer to buy actual. Yeah, the frames. The frames are cute. And then, wow, this is nice as well. This is beautiful. This is so nice. So guys, we just got here. I just got here, and this place is so beautiful. Let me show you guys. This. If you are a lover of art, you will get to appreciate the lovely art canvas
at this market. Some of the paintings were abstract, while some are easy to understand. Painting with life objects, places, or persons.
This one, how much is it?
Oh, it's good.
Huh? 10,000. Is it that expensive?
Cowrie, please. Cowrie.
I know it's cowrie. It's cowrie. Beautiful. Africa is so beautiful. These are handmade. Okay. Come in, let me show you guys. This place is my second store. And they have another beautiful apple. You can turn the camera around. It's so nice.
I love the paintings with a modern touch to them, as well as paintings that told a story. The paintings in this market range from the high-end canvas ranging from 30k upwards or as low as 18k. And even the wood carvings told stories of the times before I was born, like the times of retro cars, old boxes, even the slave trade era.
Bags. How much is this bag for one? This particular one now. 15,000.
This art and craft market is not just your regular market. It is one of a kind. It is one of the biggest art and craft markets in Nigeria, with a variety of professionally made African artworks, crafts, painting, woodworks. Beyond just buying art and craft, if you are interested in sightseeing or developing your creativity, this market is one of the best tourist attractions in Lagos.
Creativity. How much are your beautiful attire? I like this one. I like
this one. Is just, I don't know. So
oh, this is nice. So. Yeah. How much is it? To buy for my mom.
This one is 8,000.
This one is how much?
5,000.
And this?
Same price. Apart from the beautiful wooden artwork they have in this market, another thing to look forward to in this market is the accessories. They have various accessories like Ankara handmade bags, costume bags, local jewelry, Ankara necklaces and earrings, Ankara slippers, Ankara travel bags. This is one of the best place to shop for your summer. If you're traveling this summer, this is so beautiful.
How much?
It's so lovely and it's quite affordable. It's not too expensive if you are able to bargain.
The big one is 2,000. Wow, 2,000 for this. They are cute. These are handmade bags. Yes. So nice. Ooh. You don't have leg beads? This is nice. Okay. This is also leg. Hello, guys. Good afternoon, sir. Wow, fine. These are handmade bags. Wow, even the cup. So cute. It's so beautiful. Materials online. How much is your material? All these ones.
These are 8,000.
What's the last price?
7,000. 3,000,
they get
this one.
So fine. This bag is nice. And they make sales for here, so.
Yes.
And they make sales. Like, how much now you feel make in a day?
You did.
If you make reach like 100k.
Sometimes.
Are you serious?
Sometimes you make it.
Wow.
Sometimes you don't make it. Sometimes you make it. Some. A lot. Sometimes.
Wow. Now you say Money day. So you are happy, like.
Yes, I'm happy.
Wow.
Like that, right there.
Because
like
the. Now you use your hand make all these things.
Yes, I make
you
some.
Buy some. Oh, where you buy all these things?
From the market.
From the market.
So they bring up for outside.
Wow. You can't use your hand make them.
Make it some.
You can't sell them. Like yes. In the day, you feel 100,000.
You make some.
Wow.
Sometimes I make it.
Wow.
This tie and that, you make it for hand.
Wow.
For hand, you make it.
Well,
this is a painting, plastic.
Well done. So nice. I see I'm the top. Fine. This one for man, sir. Yes. Very fine.
Another beautiful, interesting thing I love about this market, it has different sections. Like this section I'm in, they have varieties of bags, handmade accessories. Like, it's so beautiful. You can see how they are making them. I so much love it. And the artwork are so amazing and they are so affordable.
These are beautiful handmade artwork, so beautiful. Where do you guys get your materials from? Oshogbo. Oh, okay. And where? And Benin. Wow, I know Benin have these things like this. I mean, wow, so beautiful. So you guys got it all the way from Oshogbo or Benin? Wow, gorgeous. This is beautiful. I love it. This is so aesthetic. Wow, I love this map. It's so beautiful. This is map of Africa. So lovely. Ooh. So nice. Wow, how much is this? This is nice. Okay. Lovely. Ooh. So guys, this artwork is Lagos Boss. So cute. So cute. This is what I live for, guys. Look at this cute hat. So gorgeous, guys. I love hats. I'm a hat girl.
This is a section of the market that has the raffia made craft. I love raffia bags, rattan bags as beach companion and summer stable. There are so many options for this bag available in this market, including hats, including basket, fans.
These are things you put in the parlor. Yeah, for design, so cute.
Oh, this is for the leg.
This is so nice. Wow. So nice. Yeah, very cute. I like it. This, they said it's 1.5. I love earrings. You guys know I'm a lover of accessories, so I'm going to buy this. How much? Wow. I like this too. How much is this? These are handmade. Wow. Nice quality belt. Wow. Look at the bags. They're so cute. Guys, look at these bags. They are all handmade. I mean, this is so nice. And good quality as well. Look at those guys. I picked up those guys, this beautiful earring, because I love earrings. It's 1,500. Thank you. So guys, it's been a long walk. My battery is almost dying, so I decided to buy a drink. I'm so tired. The market is big. They have varieties, different kind of artwork, beautiful, so gorgeous. But I'm on a budget, seriously. They have, I don't know if this one is finer than the one in Ghana. I do not know, but this is beautiful, trust me. Yeah, it's my first time, and I feel like Africa is, we are talented. Africa is blessed. I will check everything. Look at guys, so good. So which one? Yeah. Wow. After entertainment. Why the second one? Oh, this is beautiful. Oh, and the third one. Wow, nice. And this is, oh, beautiful. I love this. Which is this? Makoko in Lagos. Ikeja Makoko. Oh, and also. This is so affordable, 500. I love it. So nice. I'll come back for laundry basket. I'll come back. All right, thank you, Baba. So guys, if you know me, you know I love chess, but I'm not so skilled at it. So I stumbled upon a native wood carving of a chessboard in this market. I love it. It's so cute. It's so unique from the conventional chessboard pieces. Also, they have other wooden carvings and sculptures like masks, horns. Like, it's much in this market. So if you're looking to decorate your home, visit the Lekki Arts and Craft Market. Love the custom made furniture available in this Lekki and Craft Market. They are all beautiful. You can shop for custom made furniture like chairs, tables, stools. Like, some of them are so artsy and perfect for home interior designs. In this market, the sections are well organized such that the furniture section is together. Likewise, other items in this market, you can find custom made furniture for all pocket based on your bargaining and skill, including the kitchen items, the mirrors, the clock. Everything is just so beautiful and unique. So if you have never visited the Lekki Art and Craft Market, definitely add it to your bucket list. Also, safe to shop the fashion piece, because it is impossible to visit without finding great fashion additions for your closet. Another tip to know is to explore the stores as much as possible to compare prices. Don't worry about missing out. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and it was fun. I'm ending the vlog here because my battery is about to die, so I'm heading home. So bye, I'll talk to you guys.